40 years ago, I had a one-on-one with the diving board, and the diving board won. I had a denture, I had bridges, I had everything. Nothing really felt like normal teeth. And it got to the point where, 6 months ago, I choked on some food. And I realized it's because I wasn't chewing the food, I was swallowing it in chunks because of the condition of my teeth. I did thoroughly investigate this entire implant procedure to see what was available and to see what fit me the best. And Malo Dentistry, which is a large, large corporation, they offered free analysis, free consultation, free everything. So I took advantage of it and I went. Very, very much a dental factory. I went in there and I gave them my name and they assigned me a number. I was referred to by the number. That's why I went and I investigated a little further, and I was actually parked across the street, and in the course of 10 minutes I was in the chair being evaluated, x-rays being taken. It was like I came home. It was like I came home to family. Everybody treated me like I was already a member of their family, and I was in here a grand total of 11 minutes. Malo, no personal feelings whatsoever. I just had the feeling that every time I would go into Malo, I would be seen by someone different who saw number 12345, not John Austin. Oh, do I chew better now? For the longest time, I would stay away from steaks because the action of chewing was actually hurting my jaw. And now, look out, steak, because I will devour you. It's really, really changed my whole eating habits, my self-esteem, my relationships with friends. I no longer hide my smile. That's why I decided to come here, because I felt like I was dealing with family.